If you want to cut bigger pieces, use this one, super sharp and super easy to use. If you want to cut very narrow pieces, like if you want to cut the cucumbers, like carrots, I think this small one is okay. It's pretty good. But if you want to cut something bigger, you want this one because you see the blade kind of form an angle. It can cut deeper, but for this one, it's cutting a little bit too thin, I think. And if you want narrow pieces, you're using this one. This is what it cut. Yeah, just like this. If you struggle to cut the thin slices, you better have this one. I think the most valuable tool, probably this one, because it's just nothing can replace this. Super good. If you want to peel, for example, if you want to remove the tomato skin, this is the one. Remember the color, this is for remove the skin. No matter how hard skin is, it can grab the skin and remove it, no problem.